Gentlemen, this is Truman Bradley. Due to illness, Mr. Orson Welles, usually heard at this time in the CBS series Hello, Americans, is unable to appear. For tonight, the Columbia Broadcasting System presents... Ritmos de las Americas. The Argentine... Brazil, Martinique, Trinidad, Cuba, Mexico, Ritmos de las Americas. These are the stirring, the romantic rhythms of the Americas, which you will hear tonight. Played for you by Lud Gluskin and his orchestra. Sung for you by Diana Gale, Cuba's popular singing star, Miguelito Valdez, and featuring the internationally known South American singing star, Carlos Ramirez. In the gay cafes of Latin America, there is always music. Music which sends its enticing rhythm into the warm tropic night, beckoning those who would dance. The whisper of the maracas, the soft rhythmic beat of the drums. Who among a people to whom music and dancing are the best part of life could resist such an invitation? Especially when the music says, come dance the samba, O say Don Jose. Often in the songs of Latin America, there is the haunting melody of a native chant, blended with a rhythm born in the heart of a jungle drum. With a bit of imagination, you can hear behind the words and the music the veiled magic of the tropics of old, a mysterious theme, strange and exciting. Listen as Miguelito Valdez sings Taboo.
Blanca, el chango, que quita toda la confianza. Las voces del más primitivo de mi hombre misterioso y de fiel. Oh, chuja, y fa, o pata lava, chango, y yemaya. Oh, chuja, y fa, o pata lava, chango, y yemaya.
Of all the composers of Latin American music, undoubtedly the greatest is Lacuna. More than any other interpreter of the spirit of the southern countries, he has captured the depth of feeling and the warmth of emotion which characterizes the people. Here is one of the loveliest of the Lacuna compositions, Andalusia. Sounds of the Americas brings to the microphone the favorite South American ambassador of songs, Carlos Ramirez. You have heard him many times on recordings and radio, and we're sure you'll be hearing and seeing more of him in the future as he begins his American motion picture career. From his native country of Colombia, by way of New York, Carlos Ramirez comes to this program tonight to sing Curame.
Dicen que es mentira que te quiero, porque nunca me habían visto enamorado. Yo te juro que yo mismo no comprendo el por qué tu mirar me ha fascinado. Cuando estoy cerca de ti, yo estoy contento. No quisiera que de nadie te acordaras. Tengo celos hasta de mi pensamiento que puedan recordarte otra ilusión amada. Júrame que aunque pase mucho tiempo no olvidarás el momento en que yo te conocí. Mírame, pues no hay nada más profundo ni más grande en este mundo que el cariño que te di. Amargura que estoy sufriendo por ti.
Fiesta time in Mexico. Time for music and dancing invariably brings out the enchanting rhythm of the bolero, and among these, the lovely incertidumbre, uncertainty. Thank you.
Wherever there are people gathered, in the green palm-lined parks of Rio de Janeiro, in the white squares of Buenos Aires, in the colorful streets of Panama or Havana, you may hear the song that is close to the hearts of all Latin Americans. Traditional, treasured down through the years, it is the lovely Granada. In the voice of Carlos Ramirez, Granada is at its best. He sings it for you now.
Cantar se vuelve gitano cuando es para ti. Mi cantor hecho de fantasía. Mi cantor flor de melancolía.
Naturally, in those Americas where the art of romance is regarded so highly, there are many love songs. Songs appealing and tender. Serenades for a voice and a guitar and hearts that are young. Here is a love song which came up across the Caribbean and captured the fancy of North America under the title of Yours. Listen to it now in the words of two continents, with music as it is played in the lands to the south. Quiéreme mucho. Voices are those of Diana Gale and Miguelito Valdez.
stars have no glory. Yours till the birds fail to sing. Yours to the end of life's story. This pledge to you, dear, I bring. Yours in the gray of December. Born to be just yours.
Cuando se quiere de veras, como te quiero yo a ti, es imposible, mi cielo, darte para quiere de veras, como te quiero yo a ti, es imposible, mi cielo, tan separado, tan separado.
Ladies and gentlemen, these have been the Rhythms of the Americas, played for you by Lud Gluskin and his orchestra, with songs by the popular Cuban personality of song, Miguelito Valdez, and featuring the voice of Carlos Ramirez, who appeared this evening through the courtesy of Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer Studios. Orson Welles will return in the CBS series, Hello Americans, next week at this same time. This is Truman Bradley. Thank you. Good night.
This is the Columbia Broadcasting System.